Did you know in Monsters University, there's a character based on someone from an 80s classic that's partially set in education? During the scene where Mike and Sully are in the class for the screen can design, their extremely hairy teacher is shown to have a slow and boring voice that almost puts Mike to sleep. He's actually a parody of the boring Voodoo Economics teacher from 1986's Ferris Bueller's Day Off. If you like this, subscribe for more.